What's your problem?
Here, please.
Run now!
Someone!
Come on! Don't just stand there! Come on, somebody! Give me a hand with it!
Get this off me!
All right. We've done all we can for you. You come back for your money at the end of the week. I can't pay you in full for today, of course. The rest of you, stop gawking. Get back to work. Come on! And you there. Thanks for the help.
You treat your workers like shit.
It's none of your business how I run my site.
Thank you for your help, mister. I don't know what I'm gonna do now.
That foreman's a real bastard, ain't he? Here, this should help you get back on your feet.
Thanks, mister. You're a good man.
You gonna be all right there?
I think so.
All right. Take care of yourself.
Thanks, mister.
Morning to you.
Morning, partner.
Thanks again for your help. Half these workers don't know their ass from their armpit.
Back for some lumber, I assume? I got a wagon out front, already loaded up and ready to go. For you?
Let's call it, $75.
You won't beat that price anywhere.
All right, I'll take it.
Very good. The wagon's out front. See you next time.
Plenty more trees where those came from.
Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.
Yep.
Thank you.
job.
I don't believe it. I can't thank you enough, friend.
You're paying me back, though.
Oh, of course. Of course. Just as soon as we sell the house, you'll get your money back. And then some.
Why can't we just quit?
I'll be back later for what you owe me.
I'll have it just as soon as we manage to sell this place off.
Looks like you're almost done.
I sure hope so. God, I can't wait to get out of here.